.NET more equivalent changes to .NET 3.5 equivalent. You have to restart. You may need to install, you may need to sign in. So once the .NET 3.5 is installed and then started, you need to change one more thing, which is .NET 2.0 and 2.0 subset. Subset simply means that it will include a small subset of .NET 0. We need to switch then. These are so far all you need.